there will never be another one like him. I mean, he was our Casey Stengel. There's no question about it. The main spark in the big Met Red machine. Reaction to this story has been pouring in all day from all over the greater Cincinnati area and all over the world. We begin now with George Vogel live in the newsroom with some of that. George?
Yeah, the players who played for Sparky Anderson refer to him as family. Not really their manager, but family. And the stars from that era kept in touch with Sparky over the years, and some, like Joe Morgan, spoke with Sparky within the past month.
There's a simple reason his players loved him and loved to play for him. Sparky Anderson knew people, which players to leave alone and which to keep an eye on.
He was never my manager. He was more like a family to me. And I always feel like you'll do more for your family than you would a manager. So I think that's the way most of us felt about Sparky.
The love for Sparky was evident during the 30th anniversary celebration of the 1975 World Series title. Sparky lit up the night at Great American Ballpark. But in a rare serious moment that day, he expressed why he allowed his star players a little more rope than the rest of the team.
We must always allow, no matter what sport, allow that individual the right to do what he can do best.
Pete Rose was one of those players. And in an ironic twist, Rose left the Reds the same weekend in 1978 Sparky was fired.
You know, you can talk all you want about me leaving Cincinnati, but I think the biggest mistake the Reds ever made was leaving Sparky go. And I think the people in Detroit would go out on a limb to thank the people of Cincinnati for letting him go to Detroit.
Yeah, Sparky won a World Series title with Detroit as well in 1984. He managed the Tigers from 1979 to 1995, actually spending twice as much time managing the Tigers as he did the Reds. But it's a Reds uniform Sparky is wearing on his Hall of Fame plaque. And that is what Sparky is known as, the Reds manager and the manager of the Big Red Machine. Ken?